My water broke.
What?
My water just broke. I'm in labor. We have to go.
You're not due for a month.
I don't know what to tell you, Mama. Look at me.
Come on, we have to get to the hospital.
Yes, let's go.
No. You should take a cab home and start packing. This one feels like a crier.
Are you sure I should?
You're doing great, honey. Just keep breathing. How close are the contractions?
A few weeks apart. Want to go to the movies?
What?
I'm not in labor, okay?
But your water broke. I saw it.
That was club soda. Amniotic fluid doesn't have ice cubes and a lemon wedge.
What, you faked that?
I'm sorry. I panicked. Your mother just invited herself to stay with us for 3 weeks, and you said nothing. I had to come up with a plan.
Well, what happens if we go home with no baby?
I didn't say it was a good plan. Do you see the effect she has on me? I just thank God I wasn't drinking coffee. I'm gonna hurt myself.